Hi everybody, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT technologies. So today we are going to discussing about EM tag as well as I tag. EM emphasized, I for italic. The both tags are used to display the data in inclined format. EM tag, I tag, both are used to display the data in inclined format. So I is the old version and emphasize is new version. I is old version tag, EM is the new version tag. So both are used for highlighting of the text only. And see here, take one division tag, take a small paragraph. Choose a couple of words from this paragraph and try to highlight with italic format by using the EM and as well as I tag. So suppose the feedback I want to highlight it. So before the feedback, use the EM, emphasize it. The full form of the EM is emphasize. And next, open AI is available. This open AI is also I want to italic. So write the I tag here and close the I tag here. Like that, any number of EMs we can use, any number of I tags also we can use, no problem. So how many times we require the data highlighting, that number of times we can apply. Suppose AGI is there. This also I want to display in italic format. Write this. So in the continuation of the text, in the continuation of the paragraph, three important words I highlighted with italic format by using EM tag and I tag. And then see the result. We can observe here. Feedback comes in italic format. OpenAI comes in italic format. And AGI also comes in italic format. Thank you all.